Hey Skin Junkies, welcome back to Complexions, my skincare series. Today's antioxidant detox facial is on the gorgeous Chloe Morello. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. For her first cleanse, I'm starting with the squalane and elderberry jelly cleanser from Biosance. A jelly to oil to milky formula that won't upset the skin's unique microbiome. Leaving it radiant, soft, and not stripped. Next, I'm massaging in the Restoring Facial Cleanser from Image MD. This refreshing wash features a blend of beta and alpha hydroxy acids to gently revitalize dull skin. The exfoliating blend of glycolic, lactic, and salicylic acids helps to dissolve dull surface skin. This fast-acting vitamin C exfoliant from Osea delivers instant radiance. Probiotic-rich pomegranate enzymes help to fade the appearance of hyperpigmentation, dark spots, and uneven skin tone. While vitamin C instantly brightens complexion, the exfoliating powder activates upon contact with water for maximum potency. Gently massage into the epidermis to remove unwanted dead skin cells. Thank you. intensely moisturizing treatment, I'm applying the Cacao Essence Lotion with matcha green tea and three other powerful superfoods, acai, chia seed, and quinoa. This essence softens and rehydrates the top layer of dry skin cells, delivering powerful antioxidants to the vital layers of the skin. The Babor Cleanformance Moisture Glow Cream is a lightweight face cream ideal for dehydrated skin. I love to use this long-lasting moisture to massage and combat signs of aging. It is now time to enter your meditative state. Breathe in and breathe out. Thank you. Phytonutrients Blast Mask from Estamax. Targets dullness, uneven texture, dryness, and aging. Formulated with broccoli, which is high in vitamin C. Plant-based collagen for improving elasticity. And honeysuckle that calms and soothes. Born Lactic Serum is a resurfacing treatment featuring 5% vegan lactic acid and a high 10% niacinamide to improve dark spots, tone, dryness, and pores. Now, I'm layering on the Rin Ever Calm Day Cream. Created with a blend of powerful antioxidants, free radicals, and nourishing seed oils. Most of all, sunscreen is the key to youthful skin. I'm coating on the super sheer, safe, non-toxic zinc mineral SPF from Biosance. And that completes this complexion.
You're all done. Welcome back to Earth.
Hello.
You're asleep.
Yes.
That's so nice.
So we did lots of extractions. It was pretty congested, but really? It took out all the dirt. Good resurfacing, toning, mask, lots of massage. I did lots of lymphatic because you did feel a little puffy.
Yeah, I do.
So I really got all the knots out and then drained you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
My skin looks great.
So glad.
Thank you.
You're so welcome, babe.
And thank you.
Okay, my loves, I hope you all enjoyed this facial episode with Chloe. Don't forget to like, comment below your favorite part, and subscribe to be part of the Skin Junkie crew.